Okay, this is the weld that we just made. We just got a standard hammer. Over. And you can see we've got a nice flat weld, just ready for grind.